So I've just arrived in London, about to get on the underground. Here we go. This is the first time I've done it with an Oyster card, so I don't know how this is going to go, but it should be fine. Then next stop, we've got Earls Court. Okay, here we are, I'm in London. I've just dropped all my stuff off at this
check this out.
How about that? I always wanted to stay in these sort of places, it's quite cool. But the queue is huge. As I walk past, the queue is huge. So I don't know what to expect, but hopefully as I got a press pass, I should be able to get in easily, hopefully, to stand queuing. Because it's almost it's 11 in the morning. You would think it would be busy, but I don't know. I think it opens at 10, so. But here we go.
How was your first day at Eurogamer?
It was good.
Yeah? Happy? What'd you play?
Nothing.
Point of coming? See me. Say to see me.
To see me.
Yeah, see him. Hey Dave.
Hi.
It's Dave.
Everyone is Dave. There you go.
Yay.
Okay, so I am in this flat that I'm staying in. This is echoey. This flat, and I've got the whole place to myself. Isn't this amazing? Check this out. This is so cool. So there's this site where you can rent to live, you can share a flat with someone, or you can have the place to yourself. And I paid to share, but turns out the person who lives is going anyway, so I have the whole place to myself. But I'm very tired, and it was a very long day, and all the talking over the noise. Me and my throat hurt a lot. And it's, what time is it? Let's have a look at the time. It is 11:38, which is time for bed. And tomorrow's Saturday, which is the big day, because that's when most people are gonna be there. And it's gonna be packed. So let's go into Saturday. the bits that you saw at the end, I kind of... across the weekend, my vlogging went downhill. I kind of only really did like a bit of vlogging on the Friday. And Saturday was just a blur, really. So a lot of the footage you've seen was kind of a mix of quite a few days. But there we go, that was Eurogamer. I had so much fun. I met so many people. I met so many people that I met last year. I met up with Jamie, a guy, that's Jamie's Universe guy, who's Septimus 217. I think that's the right number. I'm not really good with numbers with usernames, that's weird. I also met up with Dave Chaos as well, that I met up last year. Seen some new faces, Mr. Williamo, Bazilau, Tysa, Aaron. Oh god, I met up with quite a few members of the Earls cast, which is really cool. I actually got to spend, thanks to Dave Chaos, by the way, who let me kind of just chill there. I met quite a few of the Earls cast, which is really cool as well. They're really nice guys, and Hat Films as well. It was really nice to meet them all. And now it's Sunday. It's only 6 minutes past two, and I am just shattered. And I didn't sleep until about 4 in the morning each night, as it's really cold here. I'm quite used to. Let's sit down instead of me walking around. That's better. I'm used to sleeping in a really warm room, and it was so cold that I just wasn't used to it, and I just struggled to sleep, so I haven't had much sleep. I've been walking around, standing up a lot, and it's very tiring. And for those of you who haven't been to Eurogamer, who might think about going next year, if you're going to do all 4 days, you want to take it easy, because you'll be queuing a lot for games. I actually didn't get to play any games this year, because the queues were so huge by the time I'd woken up and got in. The queues are like an hour plus, and we waited to queue for Evolve, and we were there for about half an hour, and we had barely moved down the queue, so we just gave up at that point. So I didn't play any games, really, which is a bit silly. I'm going as press and going to Eurogamer, but my report here is to like just show you what Eurogamer's like. I just walked around with the camera just to show it all. It's very hot in there, it's very intense, it's very loud. But it's fun, it's great, you get to meet loads of people as well. I met loads of people. There's loads of names that I haven't mentioned. I saw LD Shadow Lady, Lizzie, Joel, Smallish Beans, Yami. I don't know, I'm struggling to remember. There were more of you, I apologise if I haven't said your name. But I met up with so many people, it was really good. And that's going to be it. All I got now is I'm going to leave this place, this flat that I've been staying in, and I'm going home. So that's going to be the end of this video. So there we go, guys. That's it. I'm not going to do the usual end if you enjoyed this video, whatever. It'd just be nice to hear comments if you've been to Eurogamer. If you saw me at Eurogamer, I did a few signatures as well at the Oxcast booth, which was really weird. I wasn't expecting anyone to recognize me. I was just kind of just sitting out the back bit, like just minding my own business. And a couple of you actually wanted my signature. I apologize if you're watching this. One guy wanted his t-shirt signed, and everyone had signed it on the back, and I didn't realise, and I signed it right on the front. So you've got a Lex tube written on the front of your t-shirt, with everyone else's on the back, and I apologise, because I figured you want it on the back because you wanted to wear it or something. So, sorry about that, I feel really bad about that, actually. But, there we go. So I signed a few signatures as well, met some of you on Twitter, Alice as well, met up with me, just people who I talked to on Twitter as well. I think that's everything. I'm trying to think of what else I did. I did so many things, but I don't want to like forget them, and then I'll go back in post and I'll think, oh god, I forgot that person or whatever. So yeah, I think that is it. Oh, there's a squirrel. Can we see this? No, there he's there. There's a squirrel. There's so many squirrels around here. It is insane. I can't actually figure out the lock for this, but outside in this garden is a massive communal area for this block. It is so cool. Like in the middle of London, with all this hecticness, like there's just a really busy road there. And then you've got this big open space, which is full of squirrels. I've seen so many squirrels. The hedges are just constantly moving, like they're alive because they're full of squirrels and birds and stuff. And it's really nice. It's quite tranquil, but I couldn't figure out the damn lock on the door. It's one of those old locks, and I haven't lived in an old house for coming up to 10 years now. I used to live in a house that was like 200 years old. And I got used to that, but I couldn't figure out that lock, and I didn't want to break things because it's not my place, so I left it, but it's locked and everything. But I think that's going to be it. So thank you guys very much for watching. Leave a comment if you were there, if you saw me, if you got my signature. You can also tweet me as well. Tweet me pictures If I sign anything, like take a picture or something, let me know. So I know whose stuff that I've signed. Because that was really cool. Actually, I wasn't expecting that. So thank you for asking for my signature. That sounds a bit weird, but I was taken back. I wasn't expecting someone to recognise me and want my signature. That I don't have a signature prepared. So it might have been a bit messy, and I apologise, but there we go. So it was great to meet up with so many of you. Great to meet up with so many YouTubers who hadn't met before and had met before. Diamond Minecart, there we go. See, I'm suddenly remembering more names of people I met. Dan. It was nice to meet Dan as well. I think that's it. Okay, I'm going to leave it here. Thank you guys very much for watching, and I will see you next time. Goodbye!